With the depletion of fossil fuels and growing concern over climate change, the search for renewable energy sources has intensified. Today, one company, Invergent Technologies, offers a practical and proven path to green energy. It's called RTP. This rapid thermal processing technology converts biomass such as forest or agricultural residuals into RTP green fuel, a light, pourable liquid that can be used for heating and power generation. Soon it will also be refined into transportation fuels such as green gasoline, green diesel, and green jet fuel. To bring the benefits of RTP to a broader marketplace, two recognized leaders in energy, UOP, a Honeywell company, and Ensign, formed Invergent Technologies in 2008. This joint venture combines the nearly 100 years of petroleum, gas, and petrochemical expertise of UOP with Ensign's proprietary RTP technology. This enables Invergent Technologies to offer the technology and equipment to provide the fastest and lowest risk path to a renewable liquid fuel. RTP Green Fuel. It starts with Ensign's proprietary RTP technology. RTP is the world's only fast pyrolysis process with proven commercial application. In fact, it's been used for over 20 years in the manufacture of more than 30 different products, including everything from flavorings to adhesives. Here's how the process works. RTP uses non-food cellulosic biomass feedstock, typically from the forest products and agricultural sectors. This feedstock is rapidly heated in the absence of oxygen by a tornado of hot sand. The biomass is vaporized, then cooled, yielding RTP green fuel, all in less than 2 seconds. RTP also yields char and gases which are returned to the unit and used for heat generation, making the process virtually self-sustaining. RTP green fuel can be used immediately on site, stored for later use, or transported for use at a different location. The option for storage or transportation is a significant advantage over direct combustion and gasification technologies. The fuel is very flexible and can be adapted for use in turbines and slow-speed diesel engines for the generation of electricity, or for heat generation in heavy industries such as pulp and paper, or other energy-intensive manufacturing businesses. And because it contains little sulfur or nitrogen and is virtually carbon neutral, RTP Green Fuel is an ideal option for any company that wants to reduce its carbon footprint. The compact modular construction takes up relatively little space, yet the technology is very scalable. Processing capacities range from 100 bone-dry metric tons of biomass per day, like this facility in Renfrew, Ontario, Canada, up to 1,000 metric tons per day. RTP also accommodates a wide variety of feedstocks, forestry and agricultural residuals, wood-based construction and demolition materials, and sustainable energy crops, such as miscanthus or switchgrass. RTP is a proven, practical technology that's available today to help companies significantly reduce greenhouse gas emissions. But its future looks even brighter. RTP from Invergent Technologies. Proven technology from a trusted partner. The keys to successfully converting low-value biomass to a high-value liquid asset today.